During the bomb's release, a vane in the tail rotates, causing the impeller to spin. After a certain number of revolutions, the impeller breaches the vial of acetone. The acetone trickles down and dissolves a celluloid disc that holds a primed firing pin in place. The firing pin punches the detonator, detonating the bomb.